nerves to tell you this, but I drove up from Calgary, and I hope you won't hold that against me.
Time's up.
Good. Great leg. We're going to be ambitious and try to get through movements one and two of Lincolnshire Posy. And in the second movement, who will be playing trombone?
Stylistically, what you want to begin with the bass and keep the service. Don't conduct, just sing. Okay, that's not what you were conducting. You're conducting longer notes than that.
Okay.
So, like what we said yesterday, the way you move the baton and how you move the baton in the air is the air that's going through the instrument. So if you're moving, this is do-do-do-do-do-do. So if you want that, then has to be stop action. Stop, 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 stop. Because you want, you're describing one note in a series. Stop, 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 and then they will play. And then if you want da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da, then you can show that. But describe the length of note as well as the attack. Let's do the second movement. Where are we?
30 seconds.
Second movement again.
Really fast.
Too much conducting. Too much beat, too much motion. Again.
Second movement.
Yeah, I'm sure there's a dead gesture on the preparation and a live one. Yes. It's too much. Because you goes somewhere. Unless you, it's like saying, you know, we want to be really good friends and we're talking about the weather. You don't want to talk to really good friends about the weather. You want to talk about something more substantive. So just do what you feel. Next time, do what you feel rather than the standard conductor. Don't be the standard conductor. You can do that. I know you can.